Today, I'm excited to announce that I-70 will receive $61 million for a project between mile markers 180 and 190 on I-70 in Eagle County. This is going to go toward the expansion of an eastbound lane, it's going to go toward widening lanes, and it's going to go toward an anti-icing technology, automated technology. This is great news for Colorado, help bolstering our transportation, making our communities safer, and certainly better access to the economies up and down the I-70 corridor.